Nyland. Peters. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. And a tidy challenge. The Black Cats regaining possession. Senior has it. Oh, they've lost it. Promising looking ball. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Really good high press. Well, no stopping him. Oh, it's gone in! And that might be the one! That might be the goal that keeps them up!
Well, it looks that way, but they still need to see out the remainder of the game. But you have to fancy their chances now. Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
So, 2-0 now. Being productive for them, but nothing comes of it.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward.
Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off. And winning it back. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Going well. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And what a magical save it was!
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
It didn't happen for them. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Well, half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, from an attacking point of view, it's been a very good performance. I've really liked the way they've got the ball from back to front, then how the forwards have got away from their markers, and the speed of their attacks as well. It's been a really impressive first half.
Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. And it's with John. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And the danger is averted. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Sakamoto. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And players waiting in the centre. And very deftly cut out. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Well, in there to tidy up. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So off and running again after a dazzling first half performance by the Black Cats. Moss. Caballero. He's given it away. Can they trouble the opposition this time? But quick thinking defensively. Nyland. Senior. It's looking promising. Can't miss, surely. And still danger here. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Well, when you look at this again, there's two things.
Let your heart see the colors all around you. Let your heart see the colors all around you. Let your heart see the colors all around you. Let your heart see the colors all around you. And the darkness that you fear will disappear.
Hello there, you really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. What might we see today, Stuart?
Yeah, win will do it, Derek. It's a great position to be in and thoroughly deserved. It's just whether they can see it through now. I'm sure they'll be celebrating come the final whistle.
Nyland. And it's with Nilsson. Werner. Ali. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. He's going forward well here. How about the cross? They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Tremendous block. Gives it a go. Well, leaning back a bit, couldn't keep the shot down. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. He's lost it. Peters. Potential danger here. But nothing comes of it. And played the pass well. Are they going to forge ahead? Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And successfully cut out. Now, let's see what they can do. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And I think that's one we could have called from 5 miles away, Stuart. Clear red card offence.
Well, you've obviously got very good eyesight, but no doubt about that. He stopped a goal-scoring opportunity there. He had to go.
I had my eyes tested last week, I'll have you know. Well, fair to say, not one for the archives.
Yeah, the less said about that, the better. That's a poor effort.
Ali. And he did well to cut it out. Plenty of options. And let's give credit to the defending. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Oh, a goal here! And what a hammer blow that could be to the hopes of winning promotion today.
Well, that's not what they needed. It's going to be difficult to get back into this one now.
So the Black Cats get things restarted. Can they wipe out that last goal? And a long way out, and the keeper able to hold on to it. Hashimoto. This might be ideal for the counter. A fine reading of the situation. Escobar, chance to do damage. Oh, moving it nicely. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Might be a chance here, and it's there for him. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Top-class defending. Big chance to get them on terms. And a goal! The equaliser! They're still in with a shot!
Well, they badly needed that. Can they go and win it now? Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. And possibilities here. And crossing towards the far post. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, they can bring it out now. Miranda has it. Excellent challenge. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Now a decent position, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Silva has it. The verdict is offside here. And this time it's Miranda. Nyland. It did look on for them, but not to be. Kazim. And options in the centre. And blocked for now. A good and fair challenge. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Can they nudge in front? Vital intervention. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. That's fine play to keep control of the ball. Silva with it. Can he find the net? Oh, it's in! And just like that, the chances of promotion look slimmer and slimmer.
Well, that could be it. It's just not happened for them today. They've been way below their best.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Nielsen. Hashimoto. Peters. Escobar. Extremely sloppy in possession. Lost possession. It looks promising. Can he do it? In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. So back underway. 3-1 the score. Senior has it. Chance to cross. Simple save, really. And taking it away.
Well, there you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace. Oh, good strike! Oh, a nearly moment, but not quite good enough.
Well, you certainly can't fault them for effort. They keep applying the pressure, and if they can just nick one, they're right back in this.
Kazim. Decent position. Cutting the ball back. Perfect tackle. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Borges. High quality defending. And giving it away. Dangerous-looking attack. A decisive clearance it was. Escobar with it. Well, possession ceded. And he takes it on. And what a magical save it was.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
And a struggle to get it away properly. Strongly to win the ball. Breaking at pace. That's a useful cross. And mopping up defensively. Well, it was a brilliant break, but no goal as a result.
Well, forget the finish and just admire the way they counter-attack there. They did it with such pace and quality.
And in with a real chance. Full credit, wonderful stop.
Well, that was a top save. I can't believe that didn't go in.
Peters. Hashimoto. Well, it's creative from the Black Cats. And let's give credit to the defending. He made it look simple, really. 10 minutes left for play. Well, Stuart, given the potential prize of promotion, they really know they need to act quickly here.
Well, the target couldn't have been clearer at the start of the day, could it?
Superb stop! Over it comes. And tipping it over the crossbar. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Who can he pick out? Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Slipshod passing. This might be ideal for the counter. All hands on deck. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Ismael. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Through ball attempted, but completely overhit. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. This attack looks highly promising. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Body on the line. Played over. And clears his lines. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.